Hi everyone, my name is Ritu and I'm an advisor at UniRely. In our previous video, we discussed the statement of purpose. Today, I'll be talking about the importance of letters of recommendations when applying to the UK for an undergraduate degree. Letters of recommendation or reference letters are letters written by teachers and school counselors and submitted directly to the universities. These letters help the universities access the students' characteristics, qualities, capabilities, skills, and work ethic. For an undergraduate application to the UK, you require one academic LOR and one non-academic LOR. First, let's talk about the academic LORs. The academic LORs should be written by a teacher who knows you very well. They should be able to highlight your academic accomplishments in a personalized manner. We recommend you to get this letter written by teachers who teach a subject relevant to the course you are applying for. For example, if you are applying for business, we would recommend a letter either from your math or your economics teacher. Also, make sure to sit with your teacher and go over all your academic achievements and papers you have written in the last couple of years. Now, let's talk about the non-academic LORs. The non-academic letter also holds great value because it gives the admission officer an idea of your achievements outside the classroom. This letter can be written by either your instructors, tutors, college counselors, or any other individual who is well versed with your activities and achievements. Pick someone who has been associated with you for a long time so they can present you in the best light. Make sure you sit with your chosen instructor and remind them of all activities you have participated in and awards you have received over the past few years. Your teachers or instructors can also add a few anecdotes which would show you as a strong and capable candidate. This would help the admission officers to get a better idea of who you are and what you can accomplish. We hope you found this video helpful. In our next video, we will be discussing university selections and helping you choose the best suited universities for you. So make sure you like, share, and subscribe. Also, please visit our website unireli.com or download the UniRely app for more information about the application process to universities in the UK for an undergraduate degree. See you in the next video.